In this video, I'm going to show you how to set your default landing tab. And these are your landing tabs up here, okay? And this is the engine tab. This is our default. So anyone who comes here who is not already a fan will see this. Once they click the like button, this is gone. This image goes away, and they see what's underneath it. And then from that point on, the next time they come to our page, they will automatically default back to the wall. So to set this up, you got to go to Edit Page underneath your profile. And once you're in here, this menu, you click on Manage Permissions. And then you can click on Default Landing tab right here and select which tab you want people to land on by default. And this is good for if you're running advertisements on Facebook or outside of Facebook, so that people that are coming to your page fresh will automatically land on whatever tab you designate in this area. So thank you, and I hope this helps.